The acquisition of the Dutch East Indies is progressing rapidly. The American, British, Dutch, and Australian enemies have assembled a joint force under the flag of Audacom. One of our heavy cruisers is tasked with protecting our transport vessels heading for Java, and also helping destroy the Audacom fleet.
Java, our marines are loaded onto transports and eager for the forthcoming battle. Australian, British, Dutch, and American forces will try to attack them en route. But we'll shield them with our firepower. They won't get through.
Enemy destroyers heading right towards us. Your orders, Commander.
Commander, to your duty.
The engine is damaged, sir. We are losing speed.
We can't afford to lag behind.
Sir, our repair teams are on standby and awaiting command. Engine is operational again, sir.
Good work. Ship failures have to be dealt with as soon as possible. Our survival and the operation could be at stake. Commander, stop that ship! I need you to assist while the rest of the fleet is secure in the area.
Our artillery fire has been frustratingly inaccurate. Looks like we're jinxed.
We must suffer the heavy damage. We are leaving the area now.
Unidentified heavily armored enemy vessel is ahead, Commander.
Shellfire might prove futile, but being crippled, she is an easy target for our torpedoes.
We are coming under enemy fire!
immediate assistance.
Operational destroyers are now under your command. Your targets are the enemy cruisers.
This is G3M Squadron Leader. We are here to do some damage.
Thomas, I heard you excelled at the destruction of Force Z. You have experience fighting the English?
Yes, sir. And we have experience of defeating them as well.
Then we have the perfect target for you. Their flagship, the Exeter.
Acknowledged, sir. Consider it dispatched to the bottom of the ocean.
We are coming under enemy fire.
It's going down.
Don't shoot. We are on your side. Enemy planes are heading right towards us! right towards us. One of our planes is leaving the mission area.
Enemy vessel, now sinking.
We hit it.
We are taking damage, sir.
Teikoku Kaigun's victory will go down in history! Glory to the Japanese Empire! Aftership are now sunk, damaged or scattered. They won't come back in force from this. We've won a great victory here! Long live the Japanese Empire!
AVDACOM is no longer a strong force to be reckoned with. The Allies have suffered a serious defeat. While we are sinking their ships, our Marines have been heading for Java. We have also annexed the Philippine Islands. The war has not been going for long, but already we've made huge advances.